OpenAI, the developer of ChatGPT, has unveiled a smarter AI model, GPT-5, 2 years after its predecessor. They say it's like discussing with a PhD expert instead of just a college student, Jeong Seol-min reports.
The new GPT was asked to help with studying Korean.
Let's pretend I'm ordering at a cafe. Now, what should I say in Korean?
You could start with something like, 안녕하세요, 아메리카노 한 잔 주세요.
It was requested again. It speaks slowly at a beginner's level.
그럼 정말 천천히 말해볼게요. 안녕하세요. 아메리카노 한 잔 주세요.
After 2 years, OpenAI's newly released AI model, GPT-5, can now engage in more natural and practical conversations. On top of that, it has become smarter and faster, adding greater expertise. When asked to develop a program for easily learning French, it quickly produces one in just 2 minutes. It has achieved expert-level performance not only in coding, but also in science, clothing, writing, and design.
With GPT-4, maybe it was like talking to a college student. But with GPT-5, now it's like talking to an expert, a legitimate PhD-level expert in.
Above all, they emphasize that it now answers, I don't know, when it doesn't know, reducing so-called hallucinations and avoiding false information. Then Tesla CEO Elon Musk immediately pushed back. He boasted that Grok, his AI model launched a month ago, is smarter, showcasing various videos and images it created. Meta is bringing on talented researchers from OpenAI, while Google and Anthropic are continually unveiling innovative AI models, heightening the fierce competition for leading the future of artificial intelligence. This is Jeong Seol-min, MBN News.